was sitting, and I just was digging through his fridge, and he doesn't have much, but I had these buns from the other day from the burger, and a little bit of leftover beef from the burger, and then he had some eggs, and so I just made sort of like breakfast sandwiches. There's some Havarti cheese on here too, and then I don't know why, but I put on, it might seem a bit weird, but I put on cocktail sauce. So like seafood sauce for like a shrimp cocktail, but I think the horseradish, the bite of it, and sort of like the tang and whatever, like from, it's, you know, kind of ketchupy but not, I think it's going to be really good. I think it's going to accent it really nicely, especially with the richness of the cheese. It's going to cut through and the yolk and everything. I think that like tangy bite is going to cut through really well. Good orange juice is. I rarely drink orange juice. past 2 or 3 days, there has been two fatal shootings. Friday night, I think it was, or Saturday night. Three people got shot, like a block away from where I was working. Two of which died, and one of which, like, critically injured. Last night, a couple more people got shot, like, not too far, like, pretty close to where I am. So. In, like, under a 48 hours period, there was two shootings with, like, five deaths. Absolutely delicious. Well, hopefully you guys enjoy that.